the biggest takeaway that I've gotten from working with somebody who is really unable to do a lot of stuff for themselves is that they really want that. And they miss that ability to have that autonomy, to be able to do things on their own without the need and help of others.
That's the obstacle these senior engineering students have to overcome.
We're creating a beach-accessible wheelchair for a female who has muscular dystrophy.
The wheelchair is their senior capstone project.
I expected to do what most engineers do. You know, you go to work in a firm, you go to work in a plant. Coming here and being able to do this and help somebody like that has been pretty awesome.
22-year-old Cheslin Simpson hopes it will help her to enjoy the beach.
That she can enjoy herself, that she can have independence.
Her mom says they spend their summers vacationing on Perdido Key, but it's never been much of a vacation.
We have a wagon with big wheels on it. Depending on who's at the deck, when it's time, she's ready to go, we have to pull her out. And even though she's light, by the time you go through the sand and everything, it's a workout.
Cheslin's therapist at the LSU Speech Language Hearing Clinic suggested she write an essay asking for help.
We have to make sure that she likes it. It's as much a customer test as it is a test of the actual product.
Getting it completed requires their time, their energy, and funding.
So we are a self-funded project. We have had donations from other individuals that have helped out a lot. We're still fundraising because we do not have the total amount that we need. I can't wait to hand it over to her. That's going to be the greatest feeling ever, seeing her smile when we hand over the project to her.
She draws people in with her smile. She's a kind soul, an old kind soul.
I feel like if it does work and it's successful, then it could help a lot more people.